trying to raise the levels of cholesterol your body does need? Here's how.
If low levels of the good cholesterol, HDL, are the problem, your doctor may turn to a medication like niacin, more commonly known as vitamin B3. The average American diet contains just 15 to 30 milligrams. Using niacin for cholesterol, however, involves much higher doses. Niacin acid is available both as prescription and as an over-the-counter medication. But even the over-the-counter version should be used under a doctor's supervision.